Lions won again. This is real. Are you going to play for a field goal here, Jacob? Or are you taking this out to the half?
Playing for a field goal.
We got two plays that could last like 7 seconds at least. It's a decent place. Or three plays, you never know. I got enough for one more play. You only need about 20, nah, like 15 to 20 yards to have a chance of it.
Looking for Gronk. Okay, but you have a theme team. He has a way better X factor. Pick his trades. Overshot him there. It's out of bounds, incomplete. Boy, a curious decision to go. His X factor is way better, and it's unstoppable. Jets are going to get the football here in great field position. Yo, this nigga likes MVS like Randy Moss, bro. He's not that good. He has deep out of the lead, I don't know. The foot.
Oh, ugly last spin move. Bro had a free first down and just wanted to do a spin move for the shifting Eagles.
Yo. Who was running, bro? Damn! Yo, think of lights no other than after disastrous plays.
He sees. This guy has some. Oh, he should have. So he has some big ass ball still throwing that.
I'm gonna go into the playoffs after this.
If you win it, I win. What if you lose? Still have another game?
No.
So this is winner go home?
Yep.
So we're right back where we started, all even as the kick's away.
Holy fuck.
Dumbass ran right into me. Get this to the 19, so probably should have opted for the
touchback. Jaguars getting this. Buffalo offense ready to go for their next. Oh my. And their lead has evaporated in this third quarter. It's tied once more as they begin with a first and 10. Well, hopefully you don't notice. They'll start this drive out on the ground. What a breakup.
Shut the fuck up, Jacob. See, I had a poop. See?
First and 10 at the 38. they come to the line, they will not be able to get off another play as time has run out on this third quarter. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports.
Damn, my stat line.
Is it good?
Pretty solid.
On first and 10, McNair.
Down goes McNair.
Pressure, too much, as down he goes. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up.
Damn, then he goes waiting on him. Damn!
You fucked the elbow, damn, your life.
Now a handoff up the middle. Vic, and he'll get about three as he's taken down at the 14-yard line. He's got a whole lot of room to...
Yeah, I'm my shit. 15 racing.
They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up. On second down now, Vic, and he'll fight his way down right around the 12.
Rice.
The gain of a couple, and that's gonna leave...
Ooh, should you wait for that, huh?
A big part of a middle linebacker's job is being able to take on blocks and then go make plays. But the best ones, they have those big guys in front of them playing defensive line to hold blockers off of them and allow them to flow sideline to sideline and make the big hits. McNair. Eluding the pressure right.
Let's go.
He's taken down. The perennial pro bearer Aaron Donald gets the sack. So now one of the biggest kicks of the night is forthcoming.
Oh, I thought you were going to go for two and try and put that game out of reach.
Kick is good, and the Bills have taken the lead here in the fourth.
How do you know?
So the drive here ends with a field goal. It does give them the lead, but this one's still certainly a long ways from over.
Let's go. That's the dagger. Who the fuck shot like on his team? Like, what happened? Was it the receiver? Because it looked like a good play. I mean, wide open. Look like a calm little big game.
Trash ball. Leo, it's expected to rain at 8 a.m.
It's over.
80% chance. Out of 50. 50. What? It says hazy conditions from 5 to 7 a.m. with drizzle expected at 8.
It's over for bros.
Is drizzle bad enough?
I mean, it's going to get the mud wet. Maybe if it's like little drizzle, like in the morning, and that's it, maybe it'd be alright.
Short throw that's caught by Davis. And he is going to have a Jets first down. At least it appears that way. And he got it by maybe the length of a football. But he picked up a little bit of yardage there. And now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
Why? He's even looking at the ball.
Comeback plans. It is intercepted. Picked off by the legend, Wayne Nitschke. Well, you knew you had to take some chances here with the clock winding down, needing a touchdown to win it, and that one might have just sealed their fate. Yeah, and that's the nature of the two-minute drill. The offense trying to go downfield and make their plays, but defenses, they're sitting back watching everything that they do, but not too far back. They want to be in position to make a play on the ball, and that they did. So much goes into a successful play, doesn't it? How about that play action there, freezing the defense just enough to bring the tight end free downfield for the completion. Here's a fake on the Jets sweep, and instead a give up the middle. The Jets are going to use the first of their timeouts as they get it with under a minute to go now in the football game. Brandon, one thing about blitzes, they really confuse offensive linemen at times.
Even Nelson, Petrezzo, Barkley.
They need two. Here's third down.
What am I on the back? No.
And he's across from a touchdown. And in the final minute, that should just about seal it. Here's Badgley now to try to add the piece.
Let it rip.
And his guys will take a 10-point lead. The touchdown wasn't enough. They want the onside kick as well.
What's his team, bro? I have no idea.
Fucking glitch.
Oh. Oh, okay. Perry goes up for that.
They did not. They hit it before. That draws the flag every time. And there's
no doubt. Tyreek said, I tell the gods, congratulations. I'm so proud of you. I wish it was kind of me. I'm like the sad little brother to the Chiefs players.
Please.
But when you go ahead and grab it before it goes, you got no shot then. Now the Jets going to use the second of their three timeouts. As they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the game. Well, they need to score and score quick. One timeout remaining. Final minute. First and 10. Flush to his right. And he just gets rid of it. Throws it away. The wise move there. Looked like nobody open. Now second down. A little less than 40 seconds remaining. Here comes second and 10. Here's Love. Catch is made by Hardman. The Jets going to go ahead and use their final timeout.
I'm good.
They get it right at the 30-second mark of this fourth quarter.
Why is it tired?
It's a playbook. Tough to defend because you think it's a go route, and then he breaks it back on the comeback. There's one other thing you need as well. A well-thrown ball. And he takes this one into the
end. Chase Young, Ronnie Lott, Ty Law, Marabee.
No, Darius Slay.
Well, let's see if we can stop him.
Big play coming now for the Jets as they'll set up to go for two. Love looking to throw it.
What he got on that offense.
Two, it's caught. And the lead is cut to two.
Good Levis.
He hits the big target for the two-point try. Defenses hate those guys, especially around the goal line. It's hard to decide who you're going to put on him. Are you going to put a smaller corner on him? Are you going to put a safety who doesn't have maybe the same coverage skills? How about a linebacker? He may have the size, but he's not used to really covering in space. That's why the tight
end. Oh my god, hold on. Hold the fuck on. I just got this fucking onside kick. Holy shit, I actually got the onside kick.
Is it a close game?
26-28.
Oh.
I was down by two.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And they'll just simply be looking to build off the confidence of the last time out where they scored a touchdown.
Oh my god, I almost threw a pick, but it was dropped. Or like not dropped, but like, you know, like where he couldn't get his feet in. But Jordan Love, he was wide open, nigga. If you hit that ball.
Remember when you got a pick on me? But he ran in bounds and then they counted the out of bounds?
Bro. Oh my god, spike it, please, 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 please tell me that's enough. Oh my god, that's fuck. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my gosh. This guy, he's a fucking idiot. No fucking way that shit just happened. Oh my god, he's an
asshole. Yo, Tyreek with the best block in Atlanta.
With two ticks left. So on is their kicker, and it's down to this.
Oh, MVS is guaranteed getting bombed by Mata Beast right here.
Oh, I'm texting this guy.
Sir,
boo-boo. I'm clipping that shit, actually.
What?
I'm clipping that shit.